Hey everyone, this is Jack and welcome to my YouTube channel Jack Tips. Today's video I'm gonna show you how to fix your Play Store dragon problem on any kind of a device. Sometimes you got a problem to your dragon error on your Play Store option from here. Don't worry, in this video I'm gonna show you all the pieces step by step how to fix or how to solve your dragon error problem on your Play Store. So let's start with this video, guys. Well guys, the very first thing to do is make sure that you have a stable internet connection, because without internet connection the process is not going to work. Well, the next process is go and open up your Play Store. Like, as you're just going to tap and hold your Play Store, as you can see option called App Info, you're going to click this one as well. We're going to be talking about this option. There are a lot of options and we can about that. I'm going to show you all the process step by step. Just very first you're going to be tap App Permission anyway. I'm going to be tap the contact option from here. You're going to be enable this one as well. Hello. And also make sure about that your file and location notification are going to be enabled from your Play Store anyway. Okay, it's going to go back from here. The next process is going to be tap the notification also here, the control master option from here. Going to be tap this one and going to be turn off both of them anywhere, whatever you're going to be connected to your Wi-Fi. Also you're going to be turn off this one and going to be tap okay. After some time later you're going to be turn on back again, going to be enable this both of them anyway, also going to be connected to the Wi-Fi as well. Going to be tap okay. Okay, the next process introduced is going to be tap clear data. I'm going to be tap clear all data. That okay. I'm going to be download all process. Now we're going to be the board. More important things from here. You're going to be enable this one, like the uninstall the Arbit from here. Anyway, I'm going to be click this one as well. And I'm going to be tap okay. If we can tap okay, your process is going to be uninstalled from here anyway. And you're successfully anyway. You're going to be not using the latest version. Okay, the next question to do is go and open up your Play Store from your phone. As you can see guys, here's my Play Store anyway. As you can see, it's going to be work. And make sure that you have to update your Play Store from here anyway. I'm going to be tap your profile icon from here. And going to be tap the setting option from here. Okay, there are going to be a lot of options. You can piece about that. I'm going to be tap about option from here. I'm going to be press this one. You gotta scroll down here. The option called update Play Store, Play Store version. I'm going to be tap update option from here. And wait for some times later. You Play Store is going to be updated anyway. As you can see, understood, you're going to be tap understood option from here. They're going to be updated to Play Store, I would put a couple of times. And as you can see, you're going to be download. You're going to be downloaded, your all the setup are going to be for 5 or 6 minutes later. After the download process, is going to be go back from here. You're going to be tap and hold your power button. You're going to be restart 1 times. That will be biggest happens to you're going to be solve your problem. So guys, here's the process how to solve your Play Store dragon problem or dragon error on any kind of a device. So this video will be helpful for you. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching, guys.